Is this why you shouldn't explore abandoned places? On our previous video, urban explorer Urbex Hill experienced a horrifying encounter at the Robert Fulton School in Cleveland, Ohio, where he finds a forded down room, and as he goes inside, he finds this. Now, after this shocking encounter, Urbex Hill decides to explore a nearby area again, and as he goes into an abandoned house, this happens.